Mommy's being bad tonight. Let's switch hands. That's what it is. That's bad. Good girl!
I think you find that a lot of power is consumed.
Okay, Maggie. Extra butter.
The bigger we made the amplifier, and all things being equal, it sounded better, and the music sounded more musical and bigger.
I've always believed that with a lot of power, you end up having a lot of headroom.
Catch! Good girl!
Operating more in its linear range, it's not having to work as hard. Is that a consideration?
It's a consideration for certain types of designs, and I've always designed amplifiers with a lot of current running through the driver's
catch.
Seat. I mean, a lot of current, so that when the amplifier is operating at very low levels, it's extremely linear, and at high levels, it's also extremely linear.
Catch a buck.
Designing a small amplifier is easy. Designing a very big amplifier that has
that's
is very difficult.
We've got a question in the chat room.
Extra better.
somewhat peripheral, but interesting.
Catch!
Years ago,
good girl.
I interviewed the romance novel cover boy, Fabio.
We do something different.
He turned out to be a strong Krill user along with Mark Logan speakers.
Good
Did
girl.
You have any contact with him?
Well, actually, it turns out that when he was living in New York,
down.
He had gone into a hi-fi
Wait,
store.
Wait, that's down.
I don't remember which one it was.
Down.
Good
girl.
And when he found out that the company was in Connecticut, he called me and wanted to come visit. And I didn't know Fabio from anybody at the time. And this must have been in 1983 or 84. And
there's the popcorn.
He took a limousine from New York and came up to the factory and I didn't know what to expect, but he and I
yeah, told you no before, didn't I?
He's always been a really great guy.
There you go, okay.
Supporter and really loves music, and he loves big equipment. You know, he's kind of a big guy. He lives a real, male-oriented, big cars, big audio equipment, kind of life.
Paul.
Yeah, I actually, when I interviewed him, I
sit.
Went to his house in Los
Good.
Angeles.
Paul.
He told me that
Where's your paw?
He moves his equipment around my hand. I thought that was pretty funny.
Go back to your favorite trick.
Engineer at Crown for 30 years.
Ready? Extra
I'd love to know
butter.
How your approach to amplifier design
Catch.
Has changed
Good
over that
girl.
Period of time.